your instincts. I told her time and time again not to swallow pink drinks. I guess it's just how the hollow lip clinks. V, the fink who made the chink in the mink wink. He say he need a shrink, on the brink to pipe it when her sink made his pinky stink. Instead he asked her for some paper and some ink. Could've flipped it longer, except the beat was rather rinky dink. Still working out the kinks, every time he thinks his third eye blinks. It must be in the blood like zinc. Glassy IV, put your CD on jinx.